He's talking. I know there's some cows down in there. I saw them earlier today.
This is the Virgin River Gorge. again. Well, might as well take the video then. So this is what this morning looks like. It's about, I don't know, it's about 10 o'clock or so at the camp spot. There's the moon and the beast. Still a few of us left today. I haven't seen any rangers here, so I know this one's been here a lot longer than I have. So, and the one over here in the far, as you point towards Zion, which is over that way. You can see some of the peaks way up in the distance there, and some of it's around the corner though. But just another good morning here. Just thought I'd come out, take a little video, walk around the beast, see how things are. It was cold. I think it said 16 on my outdoor thermometer this morning, so that gives you an idea. I got had some ice forming on the heater, but everything's working well. So, another good day in southern Utah.
Mark here, still at the camp spot. Zion is still that way. We're just hanging out a few more days maybe. Then we'll move into Bryce, see how things go. But place around here on the Virgin River, this is a nice spot. Cracks in the ground, I mean, there's fissures going all the way down there. River's still down there, Virgin River down there, which runs, you know, that would run through Zion. So, like I said, just outside of Zion, Zion's that way. So, this was exploring on the bike a little bit today. Thought we'd take a nice little shot. Mark's Adventures, coming at you.
Mountain bike mobbing over there. See him coming up through. I just happened to notice those two. And then there's another guy, looks like right over there, checking out the rim. But gives you an idea, you know, how far a drop that is, and you can't even see the bottom. I think you can probably see them. They're just popping out through there. So looks like there's a bunch of them. There's even a vault toilet over in that side over there. Might have to see if we can get over there. See what it looks like. Have a good spot.